Hey Resolve fans, here is a quick way to select multiple transitions on your timeline in DaVinci Resolve 18 and maybe 17, I'm not sure, I haven't tested it. We're in DaVinci Resolve 18 and I've got a bunch of transitions here on multiple tracks, multiple clips. So I'm going to drag over them with my selection tool. And then all I've got to do is drag a new transition onto somewhere where there isn't one already. What that will do when I let go is it's going to deselect all of the clips that I had selected, but it will keep the transitions selected. Now I'll just hit undo. It'll get rid of the one that I just added and the original transitions are still selected. Now I can edit them all en masse, change the duration, change the properties of them. And even if the timeline has the focus, hit delete and they're all gone. Nice and quick and easy. Who doesn't love selecting multiple transitions and editing them all at once? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.